Hello everyone, welcome to Sources Classes. So in this video again we will be continuing our discussion with respect to the VA section of the paper. So if we talk about the VA or the bubble ability section in general, this year we haven't really seen any kind of any major changes or any significant changes as far as the pattern of the examination and the questions that are being asked in the paper are concerned. The question that we have come or have been asked are more or less of the types that we have already expected to see in the previous years. So nothing out of the box was seen, but that being said, this year the paper was a little bit on the trickier side. That is, the VA section in general involved students to have a deeper understanding about the English language in general and a deeper understanding towards the grammars and all. So that way the paper actually demanded quite a lot from the student. So with that being said, in this video we'll discuss is a certain kind of question as far that have come in the examination. We'll take a look at the approach involved towards the same, so that whenever we come across these questions in further down the line in any examination, we are easily able to solve the same. Okay, so with that said, let's focus on the question at hand. Read each sentence and found out whether any grammatical error in it. If the error in any will be in the part of the sentence numbered, for that part is the answer. The number of the part is the answer. If there is no error, then answer is 5. Ignore any punctuation errors. Okay. So basically, this is an error detection kind of a question. Okay. So let's focus on 81. Non-communicable. So number one, there's no spelling error. It's all correct. Diseases. Again, no spelling error. Are a major concern for the people in the region. Okay. Concerned. This is a past tense. This cannot be concerned. It should have been concerned. So option 4. 1, 2, 3. Option 4 is our answer. Okay. There is an error with respect to the concern. 81. Now let's move to 82. The industry is poisoned. Okay. No error. For a quantum. Industry poisoned for a quantum. Jump. As it has ventured into the Indian markets, which have excellent germs. As it has ventured, yes, industry, it again, singular, it's correct. Excellent growth opportunities. Okay, there's nothing wrong in this sentence, everything is correct. Industry is poised for a quantum jump, that is a big leap, as it ventures into the Indian market, which have excellent growth opportunities. Yes, all correct. So option 5 will be the answer here. Okay. There are no errors as far as 82 is concerned. Let's move to 83. The government administration is required to undergo administration is okay. Government administration singular is yes, all correct. A radical. Okay. A radical here. The spelling. It should be radical. A-D-I-C-A-L. This is the radical, that is drastic. So option 2 is the error, is a spelling error. Okay. The squad. Okay, the squad 84. So the squad. There is no word like squad that was entrusted. So it means squad or a team. Okay. This should have been the meaning. So option A is the wrong part. Okay, there's absolutely no need for W. So squad, so option 1 is wrong. And now let's look at the last one. The equipments one for the surveillance must be reliability. Okay, reliability is wrong here. It should be reliable. Should be reliable. So option 3 is the wrong one. Okay, so I hope this is clear. So for this it should have been concerned. So yes, I hope this is clear for everyone. So with that said, we have come to the end of the video. So in case anyone is having any kind of problem with respect to understanding the question, I suggest they go through the entire thing, entire video one more time, so that one more time or as many times as they feel comfortable enough, so to get a clear idea about the process involved for solving the same. Okay. So with all that said and done, I would like to conclude that in case you want to fully solve paper pertaining to the BA, QA, LRDI section, feel free to connect with us. For that, what you can do is visit the description section of the video, wherein you will find all the necessary contact information pertaining to our website link, our email IDs, and the numbers on which you can call, text, or WhatsApp us. Feel free to connect with us in case you have any doubt regarding your exam preparation, queries, or any doubt regarding any kind of subject. We'll be more than happy to help you out. And in case you want a fully solved solution of the paper itself, we'll be happy to give, provide you with the same as well. So do feel free and connect with us for the same. Okay. So with all that said and done, in case you like the video, make sure you like, share, and subscribe to the channel so that we can keep coming up with relevant such as this further down the line. And with all that being said, I'm signing out. Thank you so much.